So you're trying to kill us, eh?
Yes, we are.
But did they tell you, they tell me?
Yes, we are.
Chips and peace.
So who you killed?
We killed, who was the bloke who ran that chip shop in Bologna?
Oh, I don't remember.
Yeah, you know the one.
Oh, yeah, him, yeah. Well, we didn't actually kill him, but we were very nasty to him. Take our word for it, Mr. Corelli. We're the best in all Italy.
You're the two I want.
Thanks. This is a bit of a break for us, you know, working for such a nice man as yourself.
Shut up! And listen up. There's some very dodgy, high-level Masonic business going on here. And I'm into all that. As you can see, with this very special thing that I never take off of my head.
What, even when you're doing the washing up?
I don't wash up.
I'm the star witness, I am. I'm going to tell them everything.
Then after the trial, I'm going to get a new face, new passport, and perks. Lots of perks. And all I've got to do is stand up in an open court and say in a loud, clear voice, Mr. Corelli is a...
Dear Mr. Corelli, Mick and me are having a lovely time.
No, don't say lovely. Say productive time.
Right.
What do you want?
We don't speak English.
What point, Nick?
We don't understand what you're saying.
Stick your finger on the menu, you ignorant what?
We're on expenses.
Yes. Have you seen any Italians around here?
Yeah, lots. Now, what do you want? Got dried sandwiches, warm beer or cold tea?
He says the banker was here a couple of days ago with a blonde. Maybe his wife. He doesn't know. He finished the first course, but only played with the second course.
What is she?
Well, he won't tell us. But he left in a hurry.
I can't shoot this man.
Now listen, Mog, we're heartless killers. We don't give that for human life. We have complete disregard for people's feelings and the suffering of the loved ones.
I haven't brought me gun.
All right. When I say go, we'll just rush him. Now!
What do you mean go?
Yes, now!
Got a light?
I don't smoke.
You want to start?
No, thank you. I tried it when I was a child and I didn't like it.
We only started yesterday.
Yeah. So we can give up? Just like that?
Really? Well, if you'll excuse me, gentlemen, this is where I live, so if you don't mind that...
We live here as well.
Yeah, we live in the flat next door to you. Yeah.
Funny, isn't it? Us living next door to each other and only speaking Italian.
It's funny.
Well, we'll go into our flat then, shall we?
Yeah. I really suddenly feel like going indoors.
How are you feeling?
All right.
Do you think your flat's bigger than ours or smaller?
I don't know.
It might be bigger. It might be smaller. I wish I knew.
Would you like to come in?
Would either of you like a whiskey?
No, thanks. Not while we're on holiday. We'd like a Perrier, please.
Perrier? I don't know if I have any Perrier.
He wants to look in that room, if that's all right.
Yes, that's all right.
See, the Lira's gone down again. All right. I'm ready. Let's kill him.
Don't you want your Perrier first?
Yeah, I do.
Ah, busy water!
You've got the wrong man. You have the wrong man. And what Aldo Vini and Colin Vini. And Colin Vini. No, it's an understandable mistake. We look very similar.
Yes, Mr. Corelli, yes. That's right, Colin Vini. Colin! He says you haven't got a brother called Colin. You want us to do what, to his knees? Hang on. Ben. Sorry about the delay, we're just getting a pen. No, a pen! Entrails left to right. Yes. Send his head to who?
The sicker.
Dip his left foot in goat's milk. Where do you want that sent? Oh, I see. That's just part of the ritual. Ooh. You want us to do that to him, do you? Yes. All right. Thank you, Mr. Corelli. It's lovely working for you. Ciao. He doesn't like you much, does he? Right, read out that shopping list again. 1/2 pound of sugar, biscuits, goat's milk, cheese, Black & Decker power drill with saw attachment, and Masonic knot book.
Where are you going to get that?
Ah, Foyles or any good bookshop. Right, well, I'll be off then, Mug. What are you going to do while I'm gone?
Dunno. Maybe watch some television. Do a bit of housework. Maybe defrost the fridge.
Oh, yeah, that'd be nice. Could do with a clean. Right, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.